band holiday concert. In front of you guys is a mostly 6th grade and a couple of 7th graders who got to squeeze in and join the beginning band as a 7th grader. And we are so very excited to have you guys out here tonight to listen to our concert. We do have a slideshow that's broadcasting some of their names and some of the titles that we're playing. Hopefully I spelled them all right and I got it all correct for you guys. I do want to remind you of a couple things. Number one, please make sure that you don't use any flash photography if possible. That can kind of mess up their playing and the ability to see the music. The second thing I will remind you of is to please make sure that you silence your cell phone. If you have a crying or screaming or angry child or whatever, if you could quietly take them out if that's possible for you. I know I don't want you to miss the concert, but we are recording the concert, so if for some reason you missed part of this, we will have it for you guys available on YouTube, on our YouTube channel. Okay, so we also want to remind you of how far that these guys have come in such short couple months. They started playing at the end of August, and we're going to remind you of exactly what that sounded like now. Yes, thank goodness they don't sound like the first note all year long. So, they have endured a lot, they've been practicing a lot, I'm sure you guys have heard them progress, but we always like to remind you guys of exactly how far they've come, and they will continue to go even further as you guys see them grow up as musicians. Next, our first big song that we're going to play for you is Jingle Bells. Divided by their instruments. And so one of the classes we're going to feature right now is the low brass class. That includes trombone, baritone, and tuba. They're going to play a song for you called Mary Had a Little Lamb.
Thank you.
class is percussion, but we actually split it because one of our high school band directors, Mr. Rowan, is able to come over and help out with that concert, or that class. The next group we're going to feature is another class that normally meets at the same time as our clarinets meet, but we actually split it. Mr. Rowan actually works with the clarinets, and I work with the flutes. Oh, wait, it's not flutes, it's me. That's right, okay. Sorry, brain fart. Okay, yes, up next is flutes playing London Bridge. Testing. Okay, yes. I have to be smarter than the microphones.
Okay.
Up next, we have one other class, and they meet at the same time as the flutes. It's our clarinets and alto saxophones. Usually it's taught by Mr. Rowan, but today they're going to play the Dreidel Dreidel song for you. Invite you guys to join us on social media so you guys can see what your kids are doing on an almost daily basis. I try to post at least every week or so. So that's that. Up next, we're going to feature a couple of our other sections. The next section we're going to feature is our trumpets. They're going to be playing Michael Finnegan. Trumpet class actually meets with the horn class, but we decided to split them up on this song. Normally horns are taken by Miss Brown, who is the assistant high school band director. But we're really blessed to be able to split some of these classes up, and we can teach them better that way. So this is next, the trumpets, featuring Michael Finnegan. Back there and learn how to be full on percussionists, and we're really excited about that one. Last thing I need to thank is I need to thank our administrators and our teachers that have shown up tonight. If you're a teacher at Kirksey Middle School or administrator, could you stand up just real quick? If you don't mind. Some of you guys don't want to. It's fine. Okay, but big round of applause for them and their support. I sent out an email about a week ago and I said, teachers, I really need to have a rehearsal with these guys because they never practice together. I mean, what you're hearing now is the result of one practice together, and that happened yesterday. And so I'm so thankful. I emailed them, and they're all like, yeah, you take it, go for it. And they were so supportive of that. And the administrators are so supportive of setting up these schedules and getting these kids where they need to be. And it's a feat, but we are so very thankful for them. Lastly, again, I want to thank you guys for raising such great kids. I have not had a single bad day working with these kids. And that seems a little insane. I work with 300 kids every single day, and I can't say I've had a bad day at all. But these kids are a blast to work with. I'm excited about their future, and I'm excited that you guys are here to support them through their endeavors as a musician. And I think that's one of the most valuable things that they could ever possibly do. So thank you guys so much. We're going to wrap up with our last song, Ode to Joy.